And we're back. That's how she flipped it, that root. Thank you. Ah, Princess. You'll make it through this one? Hang on, I'll go up there, look for me, and then go that way. Here comes the razor! Shit is deep.
That's where we gotta stop.
I know. Comes the bayou. Oh, coal dust, yeah.
That's why I'm staying behind your wife there. She's not kicking that much dust.
No.
She's kicking a lot of dust.
I don't go that fast.
Yeah, I got my eyes closed here.
Hey, this is how you know you had a little fun.
myself, I couldn't see.
Yeah.
Oh, we got another person behind us. You ready?
Hang on, wait, we'll let this side by side go first. Wait! Yeah. We'll let these.
Let's see if they can keep up.
Yeah. We'll let this guy go. Thank you. Right?
I caught up enough that we slid sideways and backed up into the woods while you went by it.
Nice! I figured that's what he did. Up that way. When I get home during the week sometime, I gotta soften the suspension on Wolverine for the wife. Bet you she's getting bounced around back there. All that because I keep the tires at 7. Drop them down to 4. Drop them down to 4, soften the suspension to make her ride a little bit easier. They like to splash and gas your butt, so why not, right? Maybe the light trail is gonna be muddy. So we'll take the boulder crawl back and see if Todd wants to hit up some of the mud pits. Damn, bird. fucking gotta go this way. I'm taking a new trail. Fuck that. I'm on my way to the lake. Alright. So my brother, where'd you go?
It's no trail.